Miss Trudy, by the way, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
300,000 subscribers.
I'm so grateful. It's been a journey.
Mr. Odemai, I also wished you, congratulated you when you reached the 300K.
What do I say? He's the best boyfriend ever. He's very supportive. If you're watching this video, I love you, sir. I love you so much. Yeah.
And I'm still looking for a Ghanaian girlfriend.
Ghanaians in the building, drop a comment.
Yeah, kindly tell Mr. Odemai that I'm looking for a Ghanaian girlfriend.
But are you serious? If they come, will you handle them?
Why?
You know, you are asking for them, but when they come, will you handle them?
How do they come? How do they come? Maybe can you give me a hint? How do they come?
You know, your future girlfriend is watching, but I doubt that you don't have a girlfriend, Wewe.
Why?
You're hurting someone's feelings because I know you do have a girlfriend.
Where is she?
You tell me.
Hey, yo, what's up guys, how are you doing? I go by the name Vincent Vua, the entertainment critic officer. Na kama kada channel tuna nambari moja kwa burudani, channel tuna nambari moja kwa ombea, alafu wengine nimekumbia, tunafua kufanya nini, tunafua kuwapote zea. I will see you. So right now, why are you laughing?
The way you say it, how wengine tuwapote zea.
Yeah, how wengine, because they are not bringing any impact, so we need to apologize. We need to focus with the best, and the best is me.
Oh wow!
Anyway, how are you?
To be hanging out with the best.
Thank you.
I'm good. I'm good. How are you doing?
Kuna baridi.
Kuna baridi. Wah. Mm-mm. So
and,
cold.
And you are alone in Nairobi.
Imagine. Tutafanyaje?
Now, how are you surviving? How are you surviving with this?
Hot water, honey and ginger. Hot water, honey and ginger.
Every time.
Morning, every morning, every evening.
At night, usiku.
Nabidi, hot water, honey and ginger.
Saba pale ndo wako kuna ile baridi.
Hot water, honey and ginger.
No, there's an answer that you am looking for.
Una answer. Ni hot water, honey and ginger na lemon.
Okay. Miss Trudy, by the way, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
You know, Miss Trudy, I've known you wakati ukiwa 180 something subscribers. 180K subscribers.
Wow.
But right now, we're speaking of 300,000 subscribers.
I'm so grateful. It's been a journey. You know, like when we started, many people are not on social media.
Yeah.
Alafu pia, it's just been a journey. So I thank God and I thank everyone who subscribed to my channel.
Umefanya? Unajua wale wa? Oh my God, I can't believe it. How about you? Oh my God. I started
in the streets of Nairobi. I was walking here. But seriously, I started in the, if you know me, if you've been watching me, you know I started vlogging in the streets of Nairobi, just walking. So zingine natembea tu. Sijui naenda Uhuru Park, that's a video unaeka. Okay. You know, you come here, something new, you put it up. So like it's been a journey and
So you started when? Which year did you start YouTube?
This is my fourth year on YouTube.
Fourth year. So you started in 2018?
2022, 2021, 2019.
2019?
Yeah.
So 2019, and right now you're celebrating 300,000. So each year, maybe you're getting like 100K.
Yeah, looks like, yeah.
When did you attain at 100K?
Wow, can I remember? Maybe, I can't remember. It's not my mind. Maybe 2 years ago.
2 years ago?
I'm 1.5 years ago.
1.5 years ago.
Yeah.
And did you expect maybe your growth to be very fast like that?
No, honestly, when nilikuwa naanza, I used to pray to God to just give me 10,000 subscribers. Your time, what all kwa na 10,000 all kwa na tesa, you know, like 10K.
Yeah.
Where? Yo!
10K, yeah.
Tulikuwa about like 100, 300.
Mm-hmm.
So you just used to pray to God to give me 10K.
Yeah.
And then I got to 10K, I told God, hey, me if you can give me 20. Then I got to 50. Unajua? So for me, it's been a process. And that's why even when I got to 200K, I did a party. Because I know my journey. Unajua? It's been a struggle. And then for people who are not, you know, you're just a random girl. I'm not popular from anywhere. I'm not an actor. I'm not a musician.
You are popular right now.
Okay, right now I'm popular. But back then, I was not a musician. I was not an actor. I was just a random girl who's starting a channel. So unajua sikuwa popular, so it's just God's grace. So I'm very grateful to God.
So when you reached 100K, did you do any celebrations?
No, I didn't do any celebration, but I was happy, but I didn't do anything.
200K, but you did.
200K I did, because yeah. Me sikuwa yamini nitafika 200K. Like I told you, I started praying to God for 20k. Unajua? So from 20k, even when I started, I didn't think of 200k. So God gave me more than I ever asked for. So that's why I did a celebration, to just thank God.
Right now you are at 300k subscribers, but umefika ile chini ya maji kimya kimya. Why haven't you done the mbwembwe kidogo?
Because I already did it in 200 when I got 200k. Because when you nilifika, like when you nilipita 50k, it's when it hits me, oh my God, there's nothing impossible. Unajua? Alafu kulikuwa na watu wako 100k. So when I hit 100k, 100k wasn't such a big deal. Of course it's a big deal, but so when I hit 200k, I was like, oh my God, it's 200k, unaona? But when we hit 300k, like your mind inafunguka, unaona, nothing is impossible. You can hit 500, you can hit 1 million. So my next goal, maybe when I do a party, will be maybe 500,000.
So 500k, you lose something?
Yeah, I'll do something for sure.
Big.
I'll do something. I'm not sure if it will be big.
Will it be in Kenya, Mama? It will be in Ghana?
Probably in Kenya, because this is home.
Okay.
Yeah.
So anyone who wants will come to Ghana. No, to Kenya, sorry.
Yeah. Welcome. Welcome in advance. Yeah.
And right now you are at 300k. What's the different thing you'll do compared to before? Because right now you've moved a step higher now, yeah. Mendele, what's the different thing that you tafanya?
So for me, you know, it's been a journey for me. I'm looking back and seeing what has worked for me and continue to do that. What has not worked for me, I'm gonna stop doing it.
Okay.
Nona. Because a lot has changed, Squeezy. So people are doing things a different way. So I don't wanna lose myself, because vlogging is what got us to this place. But at the same time, niliona huyo rafiki yako anatuchomea.
Nani?
My friend Ali. Wanasema sisi ni watu wa kusema, this is my toilet. Niliona yeye, I'm like, I need to text him. I need to.
So it's bad.
That's how us guys started. So I won't stop doing that, because that's what has brought me this far. But at the same time, I'm going to be doing new things, trying different things.
Okay.
Yeah.
And right now you are at 300k. Most content creators, ama YouTubers, wakisha fika some numbers, they open a new channel. Will you maybe open a new channel?
I already have a new channel. Okay. I have a different channel, though I don't upload there. It only has one video. It has like 10,000.
What's the name?
True Media. It has like 10,000 subscribers. Uh-huh. It's just there seated. I don't know what I'll do with it.
True Media. See, it's about story entertainment, like nini?
Yeah, that is a plan, but eco too. I'm still thinking of what to do with it.
I think we'll talk behind the camera, give you an idea of what to do with it, because we survive with entertainment news and something.
That would be amazing. I'm looking forward to the ideas you're going to give me. That's
you sure?
A good idea. 100%.
Okay. So guys, before we continue, speaking of entertainment, on 23rd of this month, we'll be having an event pale Ngong Race Course Waterfront. Maya Kun will be coming, Bien will be there, and Vid the Storyteller will be there. So if you want to get your ticket, nenda pale katika mticket.com, go purchase your ticket. And an advantage is, if you purchase it as early as now, there is a discount, okay? mticket.com, go purchase. It's called the Party Verse event on 23rd of July. Make sure you go get your ticket. I will see you. Yup. And I'm inviting you also to do that event, Miss Trudy.
I'll try and attend.
23rd July.
Ah, okay. Ooh, it's my dad's birthday. I'm not sure I'll be there.
It's your dad's birthday, but maybe Mchan, and then usiku you pass by, you come see BN, and
I'm a big fan of BN, so yeah, we'll see.
You're a big fan of BN. So yeah. Right now you are on 300k subscribers. Maybe there's someone out there mwenye ameanzisha YouTube like 2 years, but the YouTuber is songy. What advice unaweza mpatia?
Just try different things. Unajua, what works for one person will not necessarily work for you. Like if you see Mboya moving around doing interviews, that doesn't mean what he's doing will work for you. So you try it. Ukiona it doesn't work for you, you try vlogs. Ukiona it doesn't work for you, try makeup. You know, try different things. And then whatever works, what gets views, what you enjoy doing the most, now keep doing that.
So you do what you enjoy to do the most.
Exactly. And what will get you money.
In any way, will you ever go back to your career?
Hey!
Like you leave a story of vlogging, YouTube, urudi kitu ulisomea.
Siwezi. Never. But never say never, but I know. Because YouTube is such an amazing job. Like you're your own boss, you make good money. The money people make on YouTube, is there any job that can pay you that in Kenya?
No.
I doubt it.
Yeah.
So it's like, I wouldn't want to work on any other job.
Okay.
I wouldn't want to be employed.
You don't want to be employed.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you so much, Miss Trudy. And by the way, I'm to tell your people to come and subscribe to my channel. I already hit 50k now, starting a draw to 100,000 subscribers.
I'm proud of you, you're doing well.
Okay.
When I do after we did the video, guys were telling me, oh, that's the guy who is so on Jalango's show. I'm like, oh yeah, it's him. So guys are like, oh wow, he's actually doing something. Unona.
Yeah.
So that's really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Trudy gang, if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed to his channel, kindly make sure you subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
And if you are from his channel and you have never seen this face, cross over to my channel and subscribe. So tuna cross pollinate. Wangu anakuja kwako, wako anakuja kwangu. So yeah, let's do that.
And I'm still looking for a Ghanaian girlfriend.
Ghanaians in the building, drop a comment.
Yeah, kindly tell Mr. Odemaya that I'm looking for a Ghanaian girlfriend.
But are you serious? If they come, will you handle them?
Why?
You know, you are asking for them, but when they come, will you handle them? That's the question.
Kwani, how do they come? How do they come? Maybe can you give me a hint? How do they come?
Oh, these West African girls, they are not a joke.
Yeah.
These girls, they know what they want.
They are beautiful, right?
Of course, they are beautiful. Alafu kuna variety. They are beautiful, they are smart, they know what they want. I think they are really go-getters. It can be a positive or negative, but hey, I hope you can handle these West African girls because you'll get what you're asking for.
Yeah, but me, I'm ready for any Ghanaian, maybe Mr. Odemaya, if he has a friend who the friend knows a friend of a friend. And maybe a friend of our family, they can hook me
up. So, will you move to Ghana, Ama? Will they move to Kenya?
You know, first of all, I'm gonna get a beautiful lady in Ghana. Definitely, I must go to Ghana. I go make the record straight here and there, and then thereafter, I come with the lady in Kenya.
Sawa, me, I can't wait because I know you'll get. If that's what you want, you'll get it.
You know, if you're living a lovely wife with a partner from Ghana, now imagine me.
Where?
You're not living a lovely wife. And I by the way, I saw Mr. Odemaya also wished you, congratulated you when you reached the 300k.
What do I say? He's the best boyfriend ever. He's very supportive. If you're watching this video, I love you, sir. I love you so much. Yeah.
Oh my God. Even me, whoever was watching this video and...
You know, your future girlfriend is watching, but I doubt that you don't have a girlfriend, Wewe.
Why?
You're hurting someone's feelings because I know you do have a girlfriend.
Where is she?
You tell me.
I don't have, man. Because if I could have a girlfriend, let me tell you, just be honest. You see my Instagram, I follow how many people? I follow one. I follow myself.
By the way.
TikTok, I follow zero. I said, the person who I'll follow there is my girlfriend, ama the company in it and party a deal. We sign a deal that's in the end I follow. But in the meantime, I've posted a girl on my YouTube, yes, but we broke up. Right now, there's no girl I'm dating, so I don't know.
So if there's a Kenyan girl who is interested, ajipange, you just want Ghanaian girls?
If she has a Ghanaian vibe, no problem. Anyway, thank you so much, Miss Trudy. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. It's always a pleasure.
So when are you going back? When are you traveling outside the country?
Well, I'm in Kenya for like 2 months. You know, we have to explore home. I've been traveling a lot. I'm tired.
Yeah.
This is my home. So let me explore it for 2 months and then from there we'll take off.
Even me, I'm waiting for my visa to come out. Then we take off.
Ah, nice.
We go. Maybe when you're going to America again, we'll go, me and you.
That would be amazing. Can you imagine that vlog?
YouTubers from Kenya will just give us a break. Anyway, guys, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, Road to 100k Subscribers. I was chilling out with Miss Trudy. Make sure you go subscribe to her channel, Road to 500k Subscribers. Subscribe to my channel, Road to 100k Subscribers. Till next time, bye-bye.